screwed my hands not only caused constriction in my hands, but it also causes dry patches of skin that can be easily irritated. This impacts me on a daily basis. A great way to manage this is by using disposable gloves. I keep a pack of either latex or nitrile gloves and put those on when I am washing my dishes or clothes, or when my skin is feeling particularly irritated or sore. Before putting the gloves on, I also put on non-scented moisturizer to keep my hands soft and supple, helping with any sore and dry patches. I do this a lot before bed, and they can act as moisturizer gloves while I sleep. The latex or nitrile gloves act as a second skin and helps to protect my delicate skin. It means I can go about my daily life without fear of irritating my skin. It stays moisturized and I know I am keeping my skin safe too. Wearing the gloves at night give me the added benefit of keeping my hands warm and moisturized.